Hey, Joe.
What's up, my homie?
I did, actually. According to the blood test, he was killed with copper sulfide. That was the blood he used. And I looked at the records that we got from the chem store, and there were some people who had bought copper sulfide within the last year or so, probably about, I don't know, 12 or 13, probably. I really don't know who it was, and I really don't have any clue. It's kind of frustrating, though. I mean, the murder of Marshall really, really deserves some justice right about now. I mean, any other murder deserves, you know, the same consequences, since, you know, Marshall was just my friend. Just my friend. But, I mean, whoever killed him was gonna have to pay.
Okay.
Just if it was in the last year, which I would think.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Do you have any more tests to run?
I do, actually, and I think you could help me out, Meyer, because you're pretty good at this stuff.
I can do that.
I'm going to be really busy for, like, a while. Don't bother me.
How long is a while?
You know what? I have to go.
Jason. Stay.
Is everything okay? Oh, is everything okay?
No, okay, it's not.
I hope it's
okay. Okay, bye.
That was weird.
That was weird. That was really weird. He's never left like that.
Hello?
Hey, Jason.
Who is this?
This is Myra. What are you doing?
Nothing. What are you doing?
What was that?
Oh my gosh, the weather is sweet. Jesus.
Jason, it's 80 degrees over here.
No, it's not. It's a thunderstorm out there.
No,
Notify
you live 5 minutes away.
Notify Como 4. There's a thunderstorm. Above
well,
my house.
Jason, I found a breakthrough.
In what?
The case.
Well, I'm kind of busy right now, okay?
I need you as soon as possible, here.
I'm going to need a good 5 minutes.
I'll see you at the lab in 5 minutes.
I will see you at the lab. I'm busy right now.
Okay, bye.
Bye. God.
Is he coming soon?
I hope so. It only took him 15 minutes.
Is he supposed to come?
After I talked to him.
I can't believe Marshall's dead. I know. I know you probably never would have guessed it, but he was my best friend. Oh, I'm gonna miss him. He had so many memories.
Wouldn't it be nice if we were older?
It
took me like 20 minutes to get here.
Alright,
what is this? What is...
It's allergy season.
Hey, forget that. We figured out who it is.
It's allergy season.
Jason, there's brown stains on that.
I had a bloody nose earlier, okay?
Blood is not brown.
What happened? Seriously, this
okay.
Well, this is how I figured it out.
Our friend died.
This is how I figured it out.
God.
That was gross.
Your gross. Can you please tell me what's going on?
Are you guys gonna pay attention?
No.
Marshall died. We're trying to figure out who killed Marshall.
I had a crisis earlier.
Marshall!
Did you guys
think about
thunder? There was Christ. Anyway.
Okay, well this is how I did it. I took a sample of copper and sulfur in Marshall's body, and by using stoichiometry, I was able to calculate just how much copper and how much sulfur was in his body. Then I took the numbers I got from my tests and cross-referenced them with customer records we got from the chem store to find out who the killer is. And that's how I did it.
Oh.
And?
So what does the evidence point toward?
Well, who? There's only one suspect left.
Spit it out,
Sarah Palin. Palin.
What? She's probably busy.
No,
coffee.
No.
She's a maverick,
no.
Okay? She's a maverick.
She's a complete...
Oh. Okay, you got me there.
Sarah,
well,
anyway, no. Sorry.
What she's do we, gonna what say that. She's so stupid. Okay, I agree. I knew all along it was Sarah Palin or JT.
I didn't really know. Again, no. I really didn't care. What's just Marshall? Is that a name?
Yeah, Marshall. He's kind of weird, but...
I had more fun at discovering who
it
was.
Where did Joe go? He was supposed to be in the lab.
Where is Joe?
We're going to do what we have to do to protect the United States
who
of America.
Who did it? Where did it?
Insulting me.
Jason. I can't snap on me. Oh, young, when I first saw you.
Success!
Oh, young, when I first saw
you. You guys can sing this.
I can't sing jack shit.
Record everything just continuously until the thing.
That's what I'm doing. Oh my god, what?
Your terrorist dad?
Yeah, my terrorist. That's boring.
Same difference.
Shit, yeah, great.
Does your dad know how to make a turban then? Awesome.
A turban?
He has all sorts of
cool foreign powers.
Like the knight.
Cool foreign powers.
Yeah. Let me.
Somebody poke. Somebody poke. Don't touch me.
Oh! It's Marshall.
Don't touch him. Don't touch him. Don't touch him!
I'm sorry! I really didn't care about Martin.
It's Marshall!
Damn it, Marshall! He's such a slime.
Just turn your head.
He was just a co-worker. I don't really know the guy. He made me laugh.
Okay.
I really didn't care about Martin.
Oh, no. No.
I have arrived. Seriously, I need help.
I can't believe Jason's dead.
No.
Jason's dead.
It's me, Marshall.
Okay.
It's me.
Marshall.